CJ's here. Yeah, CJ McManus is here, but I'm trying to call a fucking action like nobody else here is doing.
What's up, dogs?
What's up, dogs?
CJ McManus, clearly drunk. Speaking of drunks, look, it's Ryan Ash.
I had 9 beers, and I hope my mother doesn't see this. But for this match, he is Danny Kidman. This is one of our flashback matches, and when he started off, he got saddled with a shitty gimmick like most of us at South Broadway, and he was referred to as Danny Kidman. And he was never over like a cage.
Yeah, so here we got Danny Kidman in this flashback, or whatever the hell a crappy idea gimmick thing you had going on for this show was. We got Danny Kidman in the fight.
Johnny fucking Hardcore.
Oh my god. Ladies and gentlemen, you know him as the Diamondback Dingo, but back in the day, he was Johnny Hardcore.
And he was a racist.
What the hell are you talking about?
Look at this skinhead, man.
He's a sharp-dressed man, is what he is. I don't find anything offensive at all about what he's wearing.
Look at his shoe strings.
Yeah, they compliment the black boots nicely.
It doesn't surprise me that he's wearing a wife beater, though. I've always had my thoughts about that shit.
Wait, you think Dingo beats his wife?
Yeah, he's married. He's got like 15 kids. I mean, Kevin got into a race a long time ago.
Damn. I'd like to see the winner of that one.
I know who the losers are.
The women of the greater St. Louis area?
Society in general.
No, no. I was barking up the right tree.
And on the other side, Johnny Greenpeace was hugging us.
Oh man, I bet that looked really sick in context.
It looked like a Chuck Farley movie or...
Chris,
thanks for the quickie snap there, CJ. Put the bong down, you can pay more attention.
CJ McMahon is clearly drunk and stoning on mushrooms right now as he tries to call
the action. Mushrooms?
Who cares about mushrooms? We got Johnny Hardcore and Danny Kidman getting ready to go at it. Like they used to down at the South Broadway Athletic Club. That's right, I said it. Not probably.
This shit? Are you seeing this?
The crowd is sexually attracted to Dingo, as you can hear them chanting right now. Yeah. I'll bet you do. I don't get it.
Look at a fucking sheep with this bastard gets, man.
Even back in the day, Johnny Hardcore was doing the Aussie, Aussie, Aussie?
Absolutely not. I don't know, I can see how the gimmicks work together. I mean, you ever seen Robber Stomper? That was a hell of a movie.
Johnny Dingo looks like that would be in Ralph Lane.
Dingo Hardcore there with the arm drag.
Is the arm drag really clear hardcore?
Absolutely. You do it into a shark tank. Shark tank on a pole, man.
Shut up. Bony-ass elbow be driven into Ryan Ash's face.
What are you talking about, man? Dingo's been bulking up. Look at him.
He's still got a little bony-ass elbow.
Okay.
Match technical wrestling.
Just like they used to do it. Ryan Ash. God damn it. Danny Kidman and... Dingo Hardcore Johnny, whatever the fuck he's calling himself, skinhead man. Mr. Red Suspenders, as I will refer to him for the rest of the match, whips Danny Kidman. There's that. Mr. Red Suspenders getting drop kick off the pop up there.
Danny Is that Kidman. Like a Bojangles with a bad attitude? Mr. Red Suspenders, dude.
I don't quite get that reference. Ryan Ash got caught. God damn it, Danny Kidman got caught. This is the worst fucking idea for a gimmick show ever.
What are you talking about? This is the only way we get sugar back into the building.
Yeah, good point.
I don't think Ryan Ash looks anything like Danny Kidman.
I don't think he does either. Not a thing.
and he's damn sure not gonna get in the territory. That's pretty cool move.
I don't know, man.
It's no serpent turf, but, you know.
It's the Hurricane Rockstar, actually. I remember him doing that one back when we used to tag.
Well, he dumped you for better things.
What, better things like a back injury and the gayest pair of fucking tights in wrestling history? Jesus, man.
Tights are cool, man.
No, they're not. Tights suck ass. As you will notice, I did not wear my tights tonight, folks. You'll see it later on. You know why? Because they're fucking gay.
Man, you got drunk.
Yeah, but at least I'm finally putting on weight. Nice elbow drop by Ringo there. The Ryman back Ringo. Taking the belt.
You call him the Ryman back Ringo?
I don't even know what the hell I'm saying here. I'm just kind of frothing off the mouth.
There's a joke there, but I'll just leave that one alone.
He's choking him with a belt. Now all he needs is a bowl and some nudity and... I don't remember that shit Jack and Otis was saying earlier. Folks, you get the reference. It's a freaking laugh.
Yeah! Oh!
Whipping him just like my dad used to do to my mother as I watched in horror.
What a bastard, man.
The crowd clearly wants Johnny Hardcore to do it six more times.
Obviously, the bastards counted the chair shots I took last month. That shit would have called. You were supposed to help before that.
Dude, I was trying to see how many he'd get in before I ran out there. So I was running slow. But anywho.
Inverted knee drop.
And even though I was on the ring side, I would have jumped in and helped you, but I didn't want to get clobbered with the chair as well. So I figured I'd bring the chat room.
Oh, excuse me. What happened here, Billy?
I think Danny Kidman just lost his ass or pants. Oh, geez, speaking of ass.
Oh, that's disturbing.
What the fuck is he wearing a thong for?
I don't know. Oh,
ass ranch.
Now that's fucking hardcore, man.
Johnny salad tossing hardcore in there. That's rancho. Goddamn right, it's disgusting.
I think you're pulling up your pants, man.
And the Johnny back dingo takes a springboard bulldog a la Billy Kidman-esque style of it. Man, this dude's ripping off all Billy Kidman shit. Oh, wait, it's Danny Kidman. Oh, shit, I
see, he played the gimmick of the night, man, whereas, you know, it didn't show up in your tights. But you did have sugar with you.
Yes, I did. Finally. That's a figure four, ladies and gentlemen. One of the most devastating finishing holds ever in the history of professional wrestling. Danny Kidman has a locked in.
That's a slap to the face. Another one, another one.
That's just a slap in the face. Danny Kidman thankfully pulled his tights up so we can no longer see that hideous thong and his well-shaped posterior. Best to say that.
Johnny Hardcore's got red suspenders and Danny Kidman's wearing a pink thong.
What's up with that? You guys just know how to dress. That's all there is to it.
So you support Pink Kong?
No, I dig the red suspenders here. Well, I'm not on me per se, but... What we just missed there, damn it, Ben. You got distracting me and I know I did something cool.
I think you're lying. I think you're wearing Pink Kong right now.
I beg to defer. Turn into a fist fight that ends in a dingo driver. What the fuck do you call it when he's Johnny Hardcore? A Johnny driver?
A hardcore driver.
Aryan flex.
Nice.
And that was CJ McManus spouting off in the back row.
Now Jake Adams in there with a beauty mark. Oh shit, man, I thought Johnny Hardcore had this one wrapped up.
Maybe he just got wrapped up by Jack Adonis.
Oh shit. I gotta hear listen to this asshole brag about this for ever.
And your winner, Danny Kidman!
Absolute travesty here, ladies and gentlemen. The fourth Reich intervening themselves. Allowing Danny Kidman Victoria is here in this flashback match.